when I was first learning English, I memorized the word weekend by telling myself, oh, it's the end of the week. So, weekend, weekend. But Sunday is the beginning of the week, isn't it? Weird. Well, I'm weird too. So, we'll just move on to our business. Welcome to the local weather forecast. I'm Joanna O. This weekend is expected to be mostly cloudy with isolated showers. It's been a while since we've seen just isolated showers. Actually, the last time we expected no thunderstorm was last Saturday. So for an entire week, we were always either looking at really high chance of rain or we were looking at thunderstorms. But, well, this weekend, and those are all gone. As moisture from the monsoon trough is drying up, you may even be able to see partly cloudy skies on Sunday. Winds are going to be gentle, blowing only at up to 10 miles per hour over the weekend. Back to you, Ginger.